Joshua's game plan. How he'll decide the Dubois fight. Insights from Okolie. Hey fight fans. Welcome back to our channel, where we dive deep into the boxing world and break down everything you need to know about the most electrifying matches on the horizon. Today, we're focusing on a potential heavyweight clash that has everyone buzzing. Anthony Joshua vs. Daniel Dubois. In a recent interview, British boxing star Lawrence Okolie dropped some serious insight on how Joshua plans to handle the up-and-coming powerhouse Dubois. Okolie, who knows both fighters personally, believes that Joshua's experience and tactical prowess will be key in this showdown. He suggested that Joshua may employ a more strategic and disciplined approach, focusing on exploiting Dubois' weaknesses while leveraging his own strengths like footwork and timing. But what does that really mean for the fight? Will Joshua play it safe, or is he ready to go toe-to-toe with Dubois and showcase his knockout power? This could be a monumental moment for both fighters, and Okolie's perspective sheds light on what we might expect inside the ring. We're eager to hear your thoughts. How do you think Joshua will prepare and execute his game plan?